train bound for a small Pennsylvania town called Gettysburg. He had been asked to make a few appropriate remarks at a ceremony convened to consecrate the grounds of a new cemetery. The burial ground would be the resting place for 3,000 Union soldiers who lost their lives in 3 horrible days of battle the previous July. Of humanity, and of a unified nation, to which he any nation so conceived and so dedicated can long endure. We are met on a great battlefield of that war. We have come to dedicate a portion of that field as a final resting place for those who here gave their lives that that nation might live. It is altogether fitting and proper that we should shall not have died in vain, that this nation, under God, shall have a new birth of freedom, and that government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth.